Mercedes Benz Sprinter, we're going to replace the radio. First thing we're going to do is we're going to remove this front bezel. There are a lot of clips on the top and side all around. We're going to pop that out. You have it out. There's supposed to be four screws, two on each side. Radio comes out fairly simple.
Back in a little easier.
Hello. Station.
Mira, le pasé como tres. Wait, huh? See, you gotta give me a job now. Research. You don't find no encuentra in Facebook, in YouTube. You don't have videos about this. See, para allá atrás, para la internet. Yo no lo puse.
Sí, sí.